To update viewpoint, you can go one of two ways. You can go up to Help, Auto Update, and then Auto Update here. Clicking on that will update viewpoint. You can also find the Auto Update program here under your Start menu, All Programs, go down to Ortho 2 Viewpoint, and then you'll find Auto Update right there.